Unmuted. Which don't need to turn that up a bit. Right, hopefully everything's working. Oh God. First job. I should probably find the job. Oh, that's garage. Aha. 132 tons, that's 6, isn't it? Yeah. Too far. Ooh. Oh, this is gonna be a pain. I didn't think about this. Map view. Oh, no. I haven't got anything sort of here-ish. Ooh, got something there-ish though. Probably find something up there, won't we? Again, my camera's gone dead dark. Crank that up. Maybe not that high. That should fix things. Should. Job market. Yeah, 89. Oh, that's not enough. 44, 66, 55. 81. Yeah, we'll do that one because it's a nice, easy one to start with. Yeah, that's fine. Should be okay. Starting going the wrong way already. Thank you. 5 minutes to get on before I have to go back to work. Well, fortunately, I'm 165 miles away from what I think is one. But I will try my very best. Go away. Also, I don't know if AI use them. I kind of hope they don't, because I imagine it would slightly game breaking. Nearly 100 miles an hour, so hopefully we'll get there in time before you have to go back to work. Part about this game, you find the load you really want to do, and it's like this, 180 miles away. You've got to drive like a maniac to get to it. Whoa, we got air. I'm trying to think if I had a button for what's that? No, I didn't. Set up. Oh, I missed me turning, so I was watching. Come on, Sam, I've sorted yourself out. You're not going, are you? Ooh, that's a grouchy gear change. Alright, maybe we've got some near where I am now. Probably not. Where am I? 89 tons. We're going in quick job. But then I'm not using my this truck, which I really like, so sod that. We'll just drive to it and pray it's still there. If it's not still there, there'll be another one. Turning coming up that I need to take because I've missed it last time. Whoa, they should really think about doing voice on the Sandman as well. If it's like me, they don't look at it. Crunch. Can't imagine these times coming as train, but who knows? If it's too dark here, tell me and I'll put light on. But I can't imagine your priority of tuning into the stream is going to be looking at my face, so wee bit twitchy. I also need to just change a quick control thing. Okay, we are now 65 miles away, god damn it. there's a very high likelihood that it's actually going to be the job there. Places it's got pick up and drop off in two very separate places. That was just a car bar. What's this? Ah. £81. That's a good start, I think. Should find a thing. Oh dear, oh my god. I've got to explore the surrounding area to try and pick my load up. Fuck. No, I can't go in there. I have to go in there. That's where the road the load is. Stop the truck. Can't do that one. Hey, Carl. You see the problem we're having? Shh, doesn't fit. At least it'll be by daylight. Oh, you'll be able to see the another month I have. No, you're supposed to be going backwards, thank you. Okay, so that backfired with massive implications. No. Now they're all gone. Fucking god, that's just two. That's boring. That's 132 tons. We could try that. Let's go and see. You crashed it. No, I haven't crashed it at all. I've just been because this game isn't designed for this amount of trailers. Most of the pickup points, when it spawns the trailer, it just glitches out, and you can't get to the end of the trailer to pick it up. So I'm having to drive around to try and find it, try and find one that works, which is great fun. Apart from when it's not. I can imagine a good portion of the start of this stream is just going to be me driving around trying to find somewhere to pick one up, which is annoying. I tried to go up to the trailer to pick it up, I tried to rest, just disappeared. So I had to cancel that job and now I'm trying to find a different one. Well, that was only one, we're not giving up yet. Don't know how many I'm going to attempt before I do give up and just turn this into an edited recorded video, but I prefer live streams. I can't believe the window's open and it's this hot. So they don't respawn. No, they only respawn when you actually connect to it. And as far as I know, AI don't use them. Thankfully, because I imagine it would break the game slightly if they tried. You know what I've done, don't you? Miss me turning. Here. 81 tons. 81 tons. And it's round the corner, hopefully. Oh, I don't care about red lights. I will play it properly when I have it. Apart from now, where I can't. Choice. I'm also in the wrong lane. Come on. Crunch. Oh dear. Oh my good lord. Yeah, there was a couple behind me, but what the hell? Take job. What is it? Is that like hundreds of tons of flour? Oh my freaking lord. How am I gonna get this? Jesus. It's a good start. How am I gonna get this out? How am I gonna get on it? Reverse it out? Four trailers? I can't reverse one. What? It's there. There we go. Well, what do we reckon, Vader? We're going to do this? Oh my god. Yeah. Hope this doesn't crash me. If I can come out, if I go out and then back in, it'll have turned me round. Right. 3 hours late. Oh, hey up, NL Gaming, how are you?
Ooh, dear.
Calm down. Ooh. Oh no. That's not going to work either, because now half of my cargo is in a flipping car park. This is where this was going to be such a challenge. Because I've got a job. What happened to the disconnect? Can't disconnect because. Just calm down. Okay, now reconnect. Shit. This isn't working at all. It's badly broken. Okay, I made mistakes. Mistakes have happened. Glitch, you think? Oh, okay, god, that noise. Fucking there. Raise the trailer. Shush. Settle. Maybe if I do this. I'm trying to get everything that might work to work. Come on. Nope, still got the same problem. Right, so I've broken that one. So we're gonna have to cancel that one. Because it's completely stuck. Nosed it up. Right, go away. There. Right, let's try again. Okay. Let's try again. With a different one. I need to go right out of here. Oops. Diff locks. 61 miles away from this one. Jesus. Game, do you not know I'm trying to stream here? What the? Whoa. Was a speeder from Star Wars. I'm back to stand. Yeah, man, I remember you. Don't worry. You've been in other streams. I remember everyone. Apart from people I know. I forget them. Dan says he reckons he can handle that. Did you not see what was occurring? I could have handled it had it have behaved and not glitched into walls and stuff. Oh, this is going to be the problem. Everywhere I go here, it's got boats. So every time I get in a boat, it glitches out. So I need to find somewhere else. Or maybe... is there anywhere that we can get out of Sweden without taking a boat? Yeah, we can go down Copenhagen, Odense, Kiel, Hamburg. But we can't take... we have to stay in mainland Europe. Fine. Because that's going... Cassel, we can do that. Because we'll come down here and down here and then pick it up. Yeah, we can do this. We can. I have confidence in this. Until we get there and it's like a lane. Until we get there and it's already glitching. So that is always a danger. It's going bad. The first one I went to glitched into the car park next door that I had no access to. The second one glitched in the... let's see that in an instant replay. What the f just happened then? Nope, no idea. It just... Pewing! Oh, I'm sorry. Is your day being ruined? Well, thank you very much. It's going so well. It's going so well! So well! Yay! Back here again. Maybe all the jobs have appeared. Here. Right, that one's still there. Take freaking two. Oh, we've got a bit of damage. I don't care. I don't care about damage. There's going to be a lot more damage, I imagine. In that piddly little bit. I really want to know what just happened then. Whoa! Hi. Okay, Futurama car. Because Sissel has a sense of humour, which is good. There's a sign there. Concentrate, Steve. Concentrate. Whoosa, let's do this again. Take five. I think. I don't know, I've lost count of how many takes I've done this. See, this is all the bits that you don't see on edited Let's Plays. The preparation that goes into them. The boring bits. Before, during and after. But you guys stick through it, we will have interesting stuff happen. Like the glitches and crashes that we've had. Are you angry when that happens? I'm not angry when that happened, I was confused. And here's me thinking trucking was boring. Well, yeah, it's unpredictable at times. Why did it crash then? Why did my truck just chewing? It was interesting. Screw this. Get out of the way. No, it don't make me angry. Well, I don't know, it has done in the past. When I've been really concentrating on a journey. When I've just been playing like with the Diamond Dog and Andy and Gaming Vamp and that, when we're playing. Oh, I need to watch the sound nav. I are a douche. Thank you. I'd be a rubbish. You hit the central reservation. Yes, I did. With great speed and pain. I did it then as well. But I didn't do it. Oh, there we go. My stream on my phone was lagging. Oh, if you hear voices, sounds weird. It's the neighbours. They're out enjoying a really, really hot night. That's why you crashed. Oh, I see. Was it? I hardly touched it though. He shouldn't have pinged me off like that. Coming out, don't care if anyone's there. I am more important. I play it and the game hates you. Yeah. It's even better on mine. Because other people and the game hateth you. Hate me. To run him. Oh, yay. Please stop. Thank you. Oh. Nothing coming. Okay, Mr. Police Officer. Hi, bye. Realistic roadworks. Nobody's working on them.
I'm committed. Okay, I don't care.
Yeesh. Was it running? I like them trucks. I like them trucks, and again, we'll gloss over that. We don't have to pretend I did that. I don't think I've ever been here. I don't know, have I been to the Volvo workshop before? I don't think I have, because oh god. You see, this I think is going to be another failed journey. But let's have a look, shall we? Let's go. I don't think this one is going to work either, but it's there. Oh, see, this is the shit that I have to deal with. Okay, let's just assume that tree isn't actually there. Drive through it just a little bit. Yes! The tree is actually there. Right. Okay. Ugh. Something. Right, at least now. We can put it in first. Not still. Son of a new subscriber, Mr. Games 455. Thank you very much. I'm so on, lads. Bro, do you even on? I mean, really? Ugh, reverse. Put it sixth in stall, or put it reversed in words. Gotcha. Okay. Please just keep reversing just a little bit further. Come on. A little bit further. Thank you. That's fine. route. So it's down there. This is a proper road trip now. Oh my god, it just goes on and on and on. Literally, because there's three. But I don't know if you can see the mirror at the top left of the screen. I need to take this wide. No, you are not beating me now. Come on. Hey, up, Lilac. How's it going? Junctions, narrow anything, people, cars, trucks, anything, because I'm gonna make a right mess. You're good. Good. We've got quite a few people watching. Hello, everybody. Oh, yeah, I'm not the diff. Thank you, game. Get your thinking caps on anyway. I'm wanting more challenges that are gonna test me like this. Because this is nuts. How tip happy are these things? There's a Star Wars speeder. Let's just take a moment to look at the size. The camera just goes out and out and out and out. God. Yes! School starts on Wednesday, does it? Oh, it's green. Sorry. I'm going. That way is where I'm going. All the indicators work. That's really cool. Well, I suppose it's just an extension of the... Oh, shit. Look, I'm already sorry. But I don't have to eat because I made it. Yay! Sorry. Happy dance. This is 132 tons. Okay, so it's 60 tons, but still. There's a lot more of it than getting the power range than I'm used to, because there's freaking three of them. And I've got to look at the sat-nav that's proper, that's part of the challenge. But the TomTom sat-nav, I'll just use that. I mean, I've got that as well in the bottom of the dash, there. But I have my trusty sidekick. You've been ignorant, Vader. Talk to the people. It's so hard to drive. It's not too bad. I mean, I wouldn't want to try it for real. I wasn't sure about trying it in a game. But challenge is a challenge. And hey, it's only taken us 49 minutes to actually get a load on the road, so that's not too bad, right? Is the chat dead? No, not well. Nah, not really. It's just a quiet stream. It happens. You wouldn't have thought this thing had over 700 horsepower. I'm gonna get overtaken by a bicycle or something. Oh, my chat's disappeared. Come back, chat. We go up the hill. Oh my lord. That is monstrous. Can we have a better flyby? Thank you. Nice. Oh, okay. It's okay. What? I just love your videos so much. Thank you. We can change to 6th. Get comfy. In fact, before I get comfy, this is going to annoy some of you. Can't find my cruise control button. Damn it. No, I'm going to have to find my cruise control button. Two things I want to do. I want to put that one, which is that one. No, it's not. That one. That one. Yeah. Okay. Cruise control is done. Wheel. I don't know. Ah, there we go. Axle. There's another thing I want to do, but I'll do that in a minute. There's no rush on that. Don't text and drive. How fast can you go on honk scared me? In this, faster than I anticipated. I'm doing 70 miles an hour. I was until I had to slow down for this guy. Going around him. I've got the chat coming on the left hand side of the screen. Oh yeah, you got it on full screen. And it comes up in the stream, yeah. But that's just so you don't have to go off the stream to read the chat if you don't want to. Personally, I don't like it when you've got to have the stream that you're trying to watch that big and the chat taking up most of, in my case, the phone. So I have it. So it's... Unless I'm streaming. Oh, no! God, no. Oh, this isn't going to work at all. We need to go this way. It worked fine. And was definitely completely legal. Honest. Oh, come on. Oh my God. 17 miles an hour now, not 70. There we go. We made it. Oh God, more hills. I'm really glad I didn't go for the 100, I think it was 184 tons at the most you can get at the minute. No thanks. He's going to want to overtake me. Can't say I blame him. How's my fuel? Oh, that's not too bad. Just over 3/4 of a tank. Right, we're gonna test fuel refueling. Cause I've no idea how this is gonna go. It should be fine. God, in theory. You've just got a lot more truck to look for when you're pulling back out. Yeah. Hi, boss. It's that magic wireless refill. Sometimes YouTube hates you. Why? YouTube hates most people. Oh. Down as well. That might help. Trundle. I'll watch your stream as much as I can. Ah, thank you. We've got some really good stuff coming out, including unreleased games. I can get out, straight out, no mucking about. How many trailers are you pulling? I'm pulling 3, for now, I think. Is it 3 or 2? 3. Uno, dos, tres. I thought it'd start easy. Plus, any time I tried to get more than 3, the game just glitched and wouldn't actually let me get them. So,
tried to get one that was 6, and that glitched into not only the next car park, but most of the next car park, which I couldn't get into. And then I picked 4 up, which glitched into the building behind me. So I got recovered, and that glitched into the car park behind the service station. So I couldn't pull that one either. But we finally managed to get one. 3 trailers pulling 60 ton of used packaging. Recycling. So, it's not too bad. It's more than the normal game allows me, so it's technically part of a challenge. Technically. Do you think the graphics are good? For their age, they're very good. You gotta remember this game's 6 years old now, I think.
Is it 6 years old now?
Five or six years old now. So yeah, the graphics are actually holding up very well. The game engine isn't. But they're stubbornly sticking by this game engine for reasons. Why they're not using Unreal, I'll never know. Let's put a bit of cruise control on. Rest my weary ankle. You think I'm doing 55 miles an hour? You think I'm speeding? I don't care. I thought it was going to be a toll booth, then I was getting worried. If I bump into a toll booth, it could get fun. Or any kind of, you know, the junctions in France, there's like just barrier, thin bit of road, barrier that put you on the highway or motorway. That's going to be find a diversion. Out, I hope you don't mind. There's a lot more of me than I'm used to. I am overtaking. What is your favourite truck company? Don't know. Volvo's good. Plenty of safety, plenty of power. They're expensive. I love the look of the Renault Magnum, but the old school in me loves a good Foden. And then you've got DAF, which are just really good looking trucks. I just like trucks. I have bad quality, can you fix? I can't fix it. Are you watching on PC or mobile or tablet? Because I have ideas, but the ideas differ between format. Are you watching on console? In which case I haven't got a clue. Can you change the quality on console? Or telly? I think it's just automatic depending on your bitrate. You have the game. Oh, I see, you've got bad quality gameplay. Depends on your graphics settings. At the minute, I have got 1080 default refresh, which is 144. 200% scaling, anti-aliasing, you can see most of it. They're dropped down because I'm streaming. Streaming does take quite a bit off my graphics card. And the game engine sucks. But scaling does make a big difference. What graphics card have you got? You've got something like a 1080, you'll be able to put the scaling up to 200%, but if you're rocking a 750 Ti, for example, I'd keep it around 100. Thumbs up! I hit movement. Hi! Better half just sticking her head in briefly. game lags when I get in. Every game lags when it first starts up. It's just sorting itself out. What have you got in your PC? Specs wise, hardware wise, bits and pieces. Ooh, that's the grass. Because I do, I'm fairly lucky to have quite a good PC, apart from the processor. Well, that's relative, it depends on the processor you've got as to whether you see mine is good. Game sucks, it destroys the game. I don't know, it's... Oh god, a bump with three trailers is terrifying. It's quite hard to help when I don't know what kind of PC you have. Or laptop. It does need quite a lot of power to run. At high quality anyway, I mean you can drop all the settings down to nothing and it'll run on pretty much anything. You got F1 2017, brilliant game. Don't crash, I plan not to. But yeah, F1 2017 is a very, very good game. Been playing quite a bit of that recently. I've streamed it. Go and check that out. Going the right way, aren't I? Yeah, my miles are still dropping. Keep getting a warning. What I think is a warning light, it's just the auto brakes because of the cruise control. Even on my computer at the minute, I'm about 50 FPS average, but I'm running a lot of mods and I'm streaming, so. Oh no. Toll booth. Ooh, I thought that was fast pass. That was flipping close. Now I've got to reverse a bit. Quite a bit. Are you going to stream tomorrow? Probably. Uh-oh. Okay, that's as far as I can reverse without everything. Oh yeah, you just go, it's fine, asshole. Oh, you too. Right, my gap. This can only go well. Drops down before I'm through. I'm just gonna have to go for it and pray. Alright, I think. Okay. Okay. Ready. Game. It's not even released yet, the game that I'm doing tomorrow, and it's a surprise. No, it's called Medieval Steve, and if you watched our Blackpool video, we talked about it on that, and I finally got my hands on a very early build, and I'm going to stall. Why something keeps popping up in my bloody stream? Like the wall. Oh, it might be something. Might be someone moving around. You love the surprises. I'm not going to tell you anything about it. It's good though. I like it. I've been mithering the developers to get a demo, so I can stream it to you guys, so it's finally happening tomorrow. I'm just gonna go on the clutch and neutral for this bit because I'm terrified. Take my eye off the game for 1 second. Ha! The game. One. I don't even think I can pull it back from this. Come on, I think you. That's a lot of damage. That's an... Wow, them lights just came on. Come on, engine. I can't recover because it will glitch. Ow. Oh. Yes. Come on. We need to go to the nearest city now, which is just around the corner. Oh, that's gonna be fine, actually, because it's got a thing. The game hates you. Yeah, well, no, that was my mistake. I was vaping, and I shouldn't have done. Well, you know. I wanted to, but I just hope I can limp to the services, because if I recover it, will glitch out. Absolutely no doubt about it. Down on power now. Oh my god. Little tiny hill. Why did I have to look away? What a bonehead. Oh my god, this isn't gonna... Well, you know, thanks, game, for this. Where do we go? It's uphill and a tight corner and 3 trailers, so what's the worst that can happen? Straight now. It's already going wrong. Getting first. If look up. Just a little bit of encouragement. Oh, stop. Come on. Okay, okay. Ooh, calm. And stop. Really try. It's not gonna start, is it? To breathe its final breath. Yeah. Even if we get it started, I don't think I'll be able to get it without my charge. Well, got stuck there. So when I went to back it up a bit, it's all now running. Because my cab's empty. I'll wait till you get back. Well, I think it is safe to say that this is broke. Which means I failed the challenge. Yep. Oh, I thought it was going to start there. Well, that's that. The challenge is done. I'm stuck. It's broke. I lose. Oh! Ah! You little troll killed you. It's broke. I can't back it out of there to try and start it on the flat. I gnaws that right up. Which is a shame. But there are going to be challenges that I can't do. You once got to the end, but then you crashed and had to start over. I was so angry. I've been there. I feel your pain. Let us know in the comments, or tweet us, or Instagram us, at StamPC Gaming for both of them. What are the challenges that you think I should try? I'm probably going to try this again, because it was fun. You were so close. I know, if I could have got to the services, I would have been fine. But, wait. No. So, I'm afraid that's it. I'm calling it at that because I can sit here all night trying to start this truck. And it will just stall again, so... That's so bright. So freaking bright. There we go. But yeah, let us know in the comments what other challenges you'd like to see me try. Always up for a challenge. Hopefully the next one will go a bit better. But yeah, tweet us, Facebook, Instagram, at StanPCGaming. Like, comment, subscribe. Oh, I hope the next challenge goes better than this, but we shall see. Share the video, share the channel, and as always, shed love. Bye-bye.